Let's make campaigns of reading. Reading habit is poor among Indonesians because most people have realized the importance of reading. Reading is important to transform knowledge and technology. When we know that something is very important because it can give you valuable information, we will try to get or do that thing. For example, a businessman who always follows the latest information on you will know what to do in her business. They enjoy reading, which gives them valuable knowledge and inspiration. A good understanding of the importance of reading can be achieved by well and effective. Therefore, a campaign of the importance of reading by all governments of the nation should be done. Facilitated by the government of Face the Tiger competition, the world has for globalization. Those people with little knowledge will be left behind. To speed up the better be changed in this country, a good reading habit is really important.